I'm beginning to feel now that this man is trolling me. It's like, I was here first. I mean, that's literally what this man's turning out to be, isn't it? I was the first courier. I was the first here. I'm first. You're a bloody first commenter.
Yippee-yay, there'll be no wedding bells for today.
And we're back here at the Z38 Lightwave Dynamics, I think is what it's called. Yeah, Lightwave Dynamics Research. A place that researches lightwave dynamics?
Klein, remember the time you forgot to carry the two and nearly blew up the Y-Zero Research Center? Oh, wait, you did! Or was that me?
They really are so stupid. So yeah, the Lightwave Dynamics Research whatever, and apparently another courier has been here before me, probably taking everything of value, which is extremely annoying. Okay, that's a hologram. Now, that's also a hologram. I don't have fond memories of holograms. No, I don't. But they don't seem... Oh, so that, right, that's what it is. It's not lasers, it's holographic technology. Hello? Hello? Fine, didn't want to talk to you. Mentats. Coffee mug. I'm not looking at the coffee mug, I'm looking at the picture. Is it important? Perhaps I should check the place out a bit more carefully before assuming I'm safe. There is an upstairs, after all. There was another hologram. And a door to Big MT. Hello? Okay. I'm not used to walking into places and having everything just basically ignore me. It's a little, well, annoying, actually. Proton axe. I will sell that. Thank you very much. Three of them. Is there anything remotely useful here? Ah, energy weapons skill book. Oh, I can make books. That's right. That's the thing with the book shoot. Yes, I can destroy the communist propaganda and then make books that increase skills I don't need increasing. Okay. So yeah, that's something I can do. However, while I'm here, let's just do the usual. Scientist scrubs, don't mind if I do. Okay, I've got skin. Main computer upgrade, proton axe, mod crystal, what's it? Who'sie what's it? The crystal Hoosie what's it? Add proton axe weapon mod. I don't really use those. Now, how do I get... Can I... Oh, I can just walk down here. Not really that useful, though. Valence radii accentuator. Okay, no! Curiosity! No, that was stupid. Don't... Okay, what? What? Did I see something for a brief... Hologram? I thought I saw... Okay, I've got... Yes, curiosity's getting the better of me a second time. Pretty sh... Your dehydration level has increased. Yeah, but what? What?
Starting combat. Just kidding.
My hydration is... Whoa! How long have I been out? Oh, God, really? drink all... Oh! What did I just drink? I drank something that I didn't plan on drinking. Am I okay? Okay. Yeah, a little too quick on the old, drinking. That's what happens when you gorge yourself, you see. You accidentally drink things you shouldn't drink. Alright, what the hell happened? What the hell happened? This is empty. Oh. There's a terminal! Can't believe I didn't think to, yeah, I can believe I didn't think to. Requisition order holograms. If it wasn't for Sinclair's request, this hologram project would have been canned long ago. In addition to the dispenser tech he wants for the Sierra Madre, he spoke to the big MT execs about using the holograms for defense. That's something any would have to sign off on. I can't even imagine it, the cost to turn holograms into something beyond walking cameras and greeters. And why would you? It's only been a little while and I already hate spending my time with these ghosts walking around the plant. Rather see the research money spent on actually improving the field of view sensors or adding upgrades to the emitters. Vera Keys Hologram Progress Report. Spending a lot of hours getting the Vera Keys hologram looking right. I'm a physicist, not a sculptor. Interacting on her facial features and her dress to match Sinclair's expectations, it's about enough to make me file a complaint. I don't get the sense Sinclair's doing this out of love or, well, lust. Somewhere along the line, he became cold about the whole matter, as if crafting the hologram just right was something he hated. Okay. I sort of feel like I should be able to... Did I get a hologram for Vera? I got songs. Oh, let's hope it magically comes to me at some point. However, I am actually...
Big Mountain, I, Dr. Mobius, will soon control you and all of science!
That really is getting annoying, isn't it? They just keep talking about science as though it were a thing. It's really aggravating. Okay, data. I've gone up right now. Oh no, that's that path. I should now head in the absolute opposite direction to the one I'm going, because there may be a tiny little path I've missed. Is that a... I thought that was a door for a second. There is a tiny path in the other direction. We've been in there, right? We've actually been in there. Right. So, yeah, we want to... carry on along here and find the other path. Right, there we go. Leading to somewhere. Oh, if I had spare ammunition. Yes, I know it's childish. I don't care. That man is just really annoying me for some odd reason. I can't think why. Try and get the right key. Yay! Oh god, no, you don't need cigarettes. They're not really worth that. They are worth a little bit, actually, but I don't think they're worth as much. I generally have a rule, if something's not worth 2,000, I don't take it. That's actually, I've been breaking that rule quite a lot since getting here, because they stole my money! I now have that money back, but, you know, it's going to be a long while before I forget. I still have someone to hunt down. No, pulse slugs, my god, I've picked up a lot of crap. Footlocker. What have you got in your footlocker? I will take everything except the cigarettes. Yay. Okay, we got a Mr. Gutsy. I just stood up. That was probably stupid. Okay, I think that's... I should probably go and take care of the unfriendly robot. You know he's going to be unfriendly. Shall I save the pulse slugs? I don't think so. How many of them are there? One.
Sneaking done.
Crazed now. Mr. Handy, try and save round. Try and save ammo on the pulse slugs. Oh, another one. Let's, come on, knockback. Where's my knockback? I've got a huge knockback on this thing. Oh my. Oh, I'm dead. Run! Okay. There's another one. There was another one. I saw another one. Oh my god, my hand's twisting off. I must die. Really? No, you know what, Craig, Mr. Handy's. Whoa! Got him down. Take. Okay. Nice.
Who gets to clean up all this blood? Me, that's who.
Well, I have good news for you. The good news is, you don't have to clean up. Actually, there's two pieces of good news. There's no blood. You guys don't bleed. And you haven't shot me yet. Where are you? Above?
You have insulted my honor!
I have... Sparks! Okay. Okay, peace. Okay, I got the knockback from this one. Come on, keep hitting him. Smacking him.
Cessation of hostilities complete.
Yes! Oh, yeah.
Ready, steady.
What?
Fighting.
Where? There's more? Really? Where? Okay, what? Okay, you know what? Looks like it might take a while to explore this place. What the hell were they doing here? So let's,
That's all.
Okay. Well, for now, whatever it is too far away to give us any trouble. At least that's what I'm hoping. Whoa. Flame of fuel. Oh, good stuff for my van. You know, when I get back to my van. Throwing axe. See, those are worth quite a bit. 500. They weigh a lot, though. That's the problem. Each. Whereas this one's 1,000. Imagine it's about the same. Similar. Let's take it anyway. The other stuff I really don't think I need at this point. And light switch 02 upgrade. Okay, so I now have an upgrade for... Is light switch 2 the one I already had? I think I already had the... No, it's number 1. It's number 1 that I've opened. I've already checked in here. It is. It's number 1 that I've checked. So, did I check those? I don't think I did. Yeah. I can get upgrades to get better moods. And apparently, when I turn the lights on and off, I get nice little happy feelings. So that's probably, you know, something I should try out. But I've now got the upgrade for the... Oh, hello. For the second light switch. Do I actually have the personality file for it, or is that just the upgrade? I should probably go back and, you know, chat with my apartment again. Hello. Oh, okay. Well, somebody had an interesting last few moments, probably against the Mr. Handy's. I will take that, and that, and that, and just, hello, thank you. I will take it all. That, I think, is not it. I really keep... I don't want wine, but I will take the cases. I keep missing lockers. I'll take all of that. Stuff on the floor, I'm checking very carefully. Lockers, I'm totally missing. Right, so... there is... there, yeah. I've taken a few sensor modules, but I don't imagine I need that many. They're for things like mines. And I've got quite a lot. And crate. The music's very militaristic. Not a good word for me to say. So this research centre... okay. Has drilled into... what else have we... oh wow, they really did do quite a lot of... drilling down here. Any traps? Nope. Mentats. Steady. Don't mind if I do. And the terminal does not work, so we're not going to get a clue as to what the hell was going on here. Which is unfortunate. Hello! Yeah. Still never leaving duct tape behind. I don't care how much I get. It's like Radaway. You may think you've got more than you'll ever need. And then one day, the universe has a way of correcting your, what's the word? Well, not error. Oh, hello. It has a way of removing your illusions that you, in fact, had enough of said item. I'm still talking about duct tape and Radaway in case you'd moved on. Okay, are we done?
Nobody ever notices me, but they notice the pip-boy light.
Fine, I'm standing. That's your cue to stop complaining. That's your cue to realise I'm not sneaking, I'm crouching so as to get a better angle on the loot. That is all. Like now, see?
Pip-boy light's on.
I know, but I need to get the loot, you see? Loot. Sometimes you crouch for loot, not for sneaking. Sometimes you crouch to get better aim. Not sneaking. It happens occasionally. Oh, hello.
This one looks pretty tough.
This one who?
Bad guys dealt with.
Really? Not dealt with anything? Oh god. That was... okay. Is that lava? Or molten metal? I mean... what? That's a Mr. Handy, isn't it? That... is that a Mr. Handy? I see an eye. I see an eye. Let's go say hello to the Mr.
I bet no one has ever been as unnoticed as me.
He's coming this way. He's coming this way. Okay, loot. Okay. Yeah, I'd rather... is that the pulse grenade? I think that's the pulse grenade. Come on, walk, go that way. I'd like a little bit of distance between us before I start, you know, shooting at you, because, right, there you go. Don't move, you might see us. Where's the pulse? That's not pulse, that's pulse mine. Go on, go to the other end. I don't know if you're like a legendary or something, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to put... oh, there's a fist there. Nice. And then I'm going to change to the pulse mines. Which were the pulse mines? I think that was a pulse mine. So... and then...
this one looks pretty tough.
Crazed Mr. Handy!
Bad guys dealt with.
Nice! See? Preparation! And planning! Satanite fist. Already got one of those. Yes, planning and preparation. And gratuitous use of EMP technology. So, what the hell were you doing in this place, really? Okay, I think that's everything in there. So, just do a quick check around here. Why is there a footlocker here? Fell out. Ah, well, don't worry about it. It's free bottle caps. Free bottle caps are always welcome. Yeah, looted that. I get the feeling I'm missing something, because so far all we've got is an awful lot of loot. Things to shoot and things to loot. But no story behind any of it. And that makes me deeply suspicious, like I've missed something. Some obvious terminal that says read me, or a lever that says pull me to reveal secret entrance. Or not even a secret entrance. Maybe there's a door somewhere and I've looked straight at it and not thought to open it. And that is going to annoy me. It really is. Now, I did see that entrance, but that does look like an entrance. That looks like it takes us outside. Maybe there's something in the back. Maybe there is something in the back. Right, that's to yes, that's to the big empty. Let's... Really? My hand. Horrible. Stop it. That is just nasty.
There is no standing on the green pipes. If you are standing on the green pipes, please get off them at once.
Okay. Stuff, I suppose. But no, it doesn't look like I'm going to get the missing clue as to what the hell is going on. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to do. You guys are to the southeast of... Okay, they look like they're coming. Where am I going? Southeast would take me to the cuckoo's nest. I don't actually need to go there. What I need to do is go back out and follow the path round. Yes, indeed. Or do I? Can I probably go around that way? Do I want to check? Do I still have my binoculars? No, pulse gun. Don't need that. It's crap. Let's get the binoculars. The binoculars set up instead. Okay, there's a body and a hat and a box. Yeah, no. Okay, you've got melee, so... God, I'm just going to shoot these people without finding out if they're friendly, but let's face it, they're not friendly!
Ready, steady, fighty.
That was a miss. I could have sworn that was a hit. Okay, whoa! I could have sworn those were better shots than that last one! Okay. Oh! That was a bad shot. That was also a bad shot. That was a better one. Okay. God, I don't have too many rounds on this left. God, it's dark!
That's all.
It is horribly dark, cat. It's just too dark. It is too dark. It's too dark interiors as well. I'm still thinking about removing realistic lighting overhaul. Pretty sure it's conflicting with a few things. Can't use the I can't use that Dynavision and the Sortomatic or the Syncomatic at the same time, which is kind of annoying. And I'm fairly sure it actually makes the stuttering a little worse. Okay, we've got two bodies over here and two over there. That is worth something. Coffee mug? No, that is worth. Can I hear something? I'm hearing something in my left ear. Am I going mad? Okay. Maybe. Distinctly possible, I suppose. You have... I'll take everything. And there was another one. Oh god, plasma caster! Dear oh dear, those things are heavy! Not sure I want to take one. Value 3,000. Pretty sure I want to take one.
Go, my mighty river scorpions! Crawl in search of intelligence! Then sting said intelligence! Yes, sting it!
Okay, we've got unfriendlies. Oh, no, I'm actually going in the right direction, aren't I? I need to be off to my left. I need to be up there? Really? That's where the path is? Or is this the path? Now, it is a lot darker than it looks. I'm using cat. I probably could avoid these. I don't think I want to. I think I want to use these rounds. Because which of you's got the worst... You got a pistol, you got a pistol. Both of you got pistols. No, uh-oh. Ambush.
Bad guys dealt with.
Oh, yeah. Very dealt with. Gonna take all of that as well. You guys are creepy and weird, but you're surprisingly well equipped. Over there.
Fighting over.
Okay. So yeah, I think, oddly enough, I just need to go in
sneaking done.
That direction
fighting
to
now.
Find the path. Oh, you mean he's found me? Let's get close. Let's not get closer. Whoa! Actually, I'm kind of glad I did shoot the weapon
complete.
Out of his hand. That's a Tesla cannon.
Ready, steady, fighty.
Where? Human flesh. Let's not. No. And.
Was that all?
I'm sorry. Did you want me to take the human flesh? Have you developed a taste for
ready,
it?
Ready, steady. Fighty.
Okay. No. That would be bad.
Bad guys dealt with.
Really not dealt with, no. Are we going over there?
Sneaking done. Fighting now.
Where and... Oh, right, yeah. Yeah. Okay. That's actually where we're going, isn't it? Right, we're travelling around to the left field artillery launch. I'm going slightly different way.
Are we being watched?
By more people than you'd imagine, actually.
Cessation of hostilities complete.
Yeah. Cat eye and a bright night sky are, well, it's a sight to behold, isn't it? Yes, indeed. I'm going to take all of that. I'm going to make some doctor's bags. What am I hearing? It's just in my left ear. It doesn't matter which way I turn. It's like someone's... Well, either typing keyboards or it's bones clacking together. Okay. So, lots of artillery shells. Generator that's still working. Annoying person. Rude.
Anyone who can understand these messages, you do not belong here. We will find you.
You've already found me. I definitely don't belong here. Because this place is a loony bin. You guys really belong here. I, on the other hand, do not. Okay. So. What did I see? Oh, yeah. Bad. That's bad. That is very bad. So. How do I want to deal with Mr. Very, Very Bad? Cat has worn off. Okay, so I'm thinking we start by...
Time to fight.
Is it? Okay. Let's get Cat back. Let's get... Yeah, okay. Get Cat back. We want Cat Eye. We want Cat Eye. Believe he saw me. Okay, and you know what? Let's wash it down. Let's wash it down. Bit of whiskey and pulse slugs. No, none of those. Oh god, he's not going to come around that way, is he? Answer yes. Yes. All the yes. Yo, I noticed. Yeah, he's coming that way. He's coming that way. Those things make me a tad nervous. So. Run! Is he gonna come? Which way are you coming? Which way are you coming, dude? Doom! Ultimo bot! Oh, that's not good. That's not good. No, that's not good. That sounds really bad. He's coming this way. Are you coming this way? You're coming this way? Come this way. Come this way. How can I make you come this way? Hello? I've set up... You're not going to fall for this, are you? How about... Yoo-hoo! Hello? Come this way. Let's switch to... Yeah, close. Are you coming? Nice! Throw another one at him. Okay, it's not taking much damage. All right, I've got my pulse slugs. Come on, get in sight. Come on. Oh, I'm doing more with my pulse slugs. Am I? Maybe not. Oh, kill it. Yes.
Dealt with.
Okay. You weren't so bad. RY589 Ultimo bot. With a okay. Oh, those are worth something, though. Those are definitely worth something. Should we just take everything? Cooling unit? Definitely. That, no. Sensor modules. I really don't need that many sensor modules. So, let's pick up. Oh, God, look. I don't have that many pulse slugs at all. Let's pick up the pulse mines I laid in the vague hope of getting him to come this way. So he wouldn't come this way. Fair enough. What else was over here before we check that building out? And probably it will be robot-oriented.
Dr. Mobius, surrender yourself. You cannot win despite the fact that the odds are heavily in your favor.
What have I told you about threats? Neither of you are very good at it. Stop it. You cannot win, even though all the odds are saying you will win. How can you beat us with our awesomeness and our incredible ability to say stupid things? I mean, it's like an
who do you
ultimate
think is cuter,
superpower.
Dr. Klein or Dr. Boros?
Say stupid things very, very loudly. Actually, it's something both sides seem to have perfected. Nice. Okay, let's loot the outside area and then check very, very carefully for hidden treasures. All I'm finding is ammunition and wine. No whiskey. Did somebody actually just drink all the whiskey? And I'd be a bit upset if they did, although I would also understand it. Yes, I would. But still, I think I'm thirsty. Is it him? Is it him? Is he wandering around before me, leaving a sign saying, "Ha ha, no whiskey here, I've drunk it all. I'm gonna leave the bottles around as proof." I kinda wanna meet this guy. Punch him in the face. I really, really do. Sunset sarsaparilla, more of. Let's just... I don't know how many I need. Might be enough. It is possible, just slightly possible, I may be consuming way too many caffeinated beverages. Okay. So somebody drove a truck through the wall. And, Yeah. Kind of unfortunate, but there you go. However, one man's misfortune is another man's loot opportunity. Ooh, ammo. Okay. I'm trying to come up with a reasonable story for this one. And I'm failing. And now I can't help but wonder if the driver of this vehicle, who flew through the window apparently, survived long enough to see what happened. And if so, in his dying moments, was he thinking, "Oh my god, I'm gonna die," or "What the hell?" It's moments like this that I would love to get some more information, to know the true story of what happened here. Okay. I just realized I'm hanging around an awful lot of unexploded, potentially damaged artillery shells. It might be best if I do my wandering somewhere far, far away.
We are reading increased levels of berserkity and securitrons from the deconstruction plant.
Yeah, thanks for that. My god, it's dark. My god, my Pip-Boy doesn't do anything really. Okay. So, I think that's it. I think I have now... Is that stuff? That's stuff, isn't it? It's probably not... It doesn't matter if it's probably not valuable stuff. It's stuff. It's stuff, and I want it. But I was about to say, I think... Whiskey. I mean, I don't know whether to be happy that everyone around here seems to have good taste in alcohol, or just annoyed because they've drunk all the alcohol. Well, there was duct tape at least. Can I get down here? Yeah, so I have now explored all of the... Okay, I've explored, but not looted. I have explored all of the areas that I discovered in my wanderings. And I think I've got... Let's have a look at the quests. I've still got to find O's name. And I'm trying to find the missing module before travelling to the Forbidden Zone. But the Forbidden Zone and that missing module are in the same place. So it would seem, ladies and gentlemen, my time wandering around the Big MT has come to an end. It is now time to get back to the think tank, specifically the sink, sort my equipment out, and get ready to enter. I don't know how to say this because I feel like I need to say it with drama. You know, get ready to enter the Forbidden Zone, sort of thing. But I don't want to do that anymore. Oh, God. Because it's the sort of thing that those stupid robots do. So now I'm trying to think of some very, very cool way of saying that without sounding like a total dork.
Yippee-yay!